sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning alone. And if you feel you're sinking, I would jump right over into cold, cold water for you. I will still be patient with you. Cold, cold water for you.